in memories of a reluctant soldier. This book is about a personal account of a draftee's army life in the mid-1950s, when world events created great tension. A close look at a different time. It is also written for the benefit of younger generations, especially our children, and their understanding of the seemingly worldwide conflict between communism and democracy. Memories of a Reluctant Soldier, written by Dr. Bruce Conroe. Now available at Amazon and bookvinepress.com. Grab a copy now.